This is Cookie's litter, and this is a little dark-faced boy right here. They've just turned 4 weeks old, so this is their four-week-old video. Come here over here where we can see you better. Come here, don't look at Mama. Don't look at Mama, look at us. He's got white front feet, and he's got a wrinkle across his nose like Daddy. His dad's name's Magnum, his call name, and October's Walking on a Cloud Style is his real name. But anyway, his dad has a lot of show dogs in his background. But he's a cute little booger. And he's real dark on his tail. Turn around here so we can see you. There's his tail. And he's got little white feet in the front. And a little bit of white on his chest. He's very cute. He's going to be around probably 8 to 9 pounds. And this is a little girl, his sister, that I'm keeping. This is my granddaughter named her Cupcake. This is my little Cupcake. And she looks a lot like her mama. She's got a white spot on her forehead. It's just not as big as Mama's. And she has white around part of her neck, like Mama, and a lot of white under her belly, and her front legs are all white. Chest, front legs. So she's got a lot of white on her. And a little pink center to her nose. I don't know if that'll get darker or not. But she's a cutie pie. And she's starting to play. They're all starting to play. Starting to be friends.